What's up, guys? It's Beau, and today I have a special surprise. Beau hug. So, today I am doing a vlog, and I am sorry that I have not been posting the last couple days. Because, wait, I have a challenge for you guys. Whoever is watching this, I want to see if you can subscribe and turn on channel post notifications in 7 seconds. Ready? 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you can do that, then comment in the comments below hashtag Boo Squad and comment done. Or actually, you want a Boo Squad or Boo Army? Hashtag Boo Squad or Boo Army. Also comment that. Give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, I have not been posting the last couple days because I've been like very busy. Like today I'm posting, but not too long ago. I think like an hour or two ago. Actually, no, it's 5:20. Jeez. Actually, like 4 hours ago ish. Yeah, around 4 hours ago, we just got home because my brother had to get a cavity drilled and filled. But we just got home. Home from the dentist, and today's Wednesday, right? Yeah, so Monday I had to stay here with my grandfather. Connor and I had to stay here with my grandfather because my parents had to go get our car's oil change. And they stayed there for like an hour, and then they heard Lowe's was having a sale on stuff, but like stuff they would have gotten for $3,000, they got for $1,400. And it was all like, they got a washer and dryer for the new house that we're building right across the street from Jillian's. P.S. She told me to give you a shout out. Hi Jillian, here's a shout out. Go follow her at AwesomeGirl2007 on Musical.ly, I think it is. If not, it's Awesome2007Girl. One of those. But yeah. Go follow me on my Musical.ly at isabella.2006. I'm up to 696 followers exactly. The last 4 people to follow me, I will be duetting with because they're the people that got me to 700. So yeah, that would be awesome. And it better be you guys. If I sent you to my Musical.ly, then comment on my most recent Musical.ly that I sent you. Say you sent me to your Musical.ly page. So, yeah. I'm so weird. But, yeah, Monday we had that. And also my brother's fish died, so. Yeah, we won three fish at, normally it's the first, but this time it was the second, which was Sunday. Our school holds a fireworks show, and they put up like different booths and for like food and drinks, and they put up games too. But we went to this one booth, which is at the very end on the other side of where we came in, because we kind of like walked around it a little bit to see like the different types of booths and everything. And we saw people winning fish. And like normally those games are like rigged and you can never win them. But this one, he literally put crates up and then tiny fish bowls that were like that big. They were like super tiny, and you had to throw ping pong balls in them. Unbelievably easy. I got two out of a big bucket, and my brother got one. His died, so tomorrow I gotta go get it. Tomorrow, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to post. I will try to post for you guys, but tomorrow, first I have to go get a physical for cheerleading, and then we gotta go get my brother a angelfish. They're also called betta fish and fighter fish. And then after that, we have to come home, and I have to get ready for my cheer practice meet and greet. It's not really a practice, it's like we meet our teams and everything, like our teammates and everything. But we have a busy day tomorrow. And I just got back from outside from cleaning up fireworks that we did last night. Did I tell you guys about yesterday? I think I did. I forget if I did. I forget what I did yesterday now. I'm a very forgetful person. I'll have to look at this video. Or I don't have to, and you guys can just tell me in the comments. But back to why I didn't post. Sunday, all day, my dad was catering a surf and turf party for a company. And he got like 10 grand, I think, something like that. But he got a lot of money for it because, right now they only have like 15, 20 people, but like it's a certain amount of money per person, and they're trying to get up to like 40 to 50 people. That's gonna be awesome for next year. But there's a park right next to it that my brother kept going to, and I couldn't bring my tablet to record. But yeah. And then after that, we went to my school's firework show. And then on the first, we first actually it was raining all day until like 4. It started to slow down at like 4 o'clock, and at 5 o'clock it completely stopped. But we went down to my mammy and pappy's, which are my grandmother, well, step grandmother, because it's my mom's stepmom, and my grandfather, which is my mom's dad. But we did that. And we went to go see like my aunt. I have one uncle. And like a million great uncles and great aunts. But we went to see my aunts and my Brandy's little kitty. That was so cute. It was like a little fur ball. It was so cute. Like, Jaden, if you're watching this, it looked like Pumpkin, but tinier, as in you could hold them in your hand, and super fluffy. And we saw my Aunt Nikki's five kids. We have Noah, which is seven, I think. Still trying to catch up on all their ages. Think he's seven. Yeah, because he just got out of first grade. And he'll be turning eight. I think so. And then Eddie, 5 years old. Cooper is 3 or 4. And then finally, my aunt had a girl. And she's 2 years old. She's Allie. And Levi is 1 year old. He likes to climb on things. That was fun having to watch for 5 hours. So fun. Literally, he likes to run around too, like a lot. And he does not listen to you at all. He will look at you, smile, laugh, then continue what he's doing. So, what was I going to say next? That was Saturday. So, Friday, I kind of just wanted a rest day. I guess you could say where I was just like laying around and lounging. And then Thursday, we did some, I can't remember what the heck it was. I think I have it marked on my calendar though. Have it marked in my calendar. Okay, but we did. I remember we did have like a super busy day Thursday, so I didn't post. Yeah, and then you go back to Wednesday, and I posted 6 videos before my channel started. I'm pretty sure. I don't know, I'm mixed up on days. But today is the 5th, and if you look down below, I have kind of a busy day because this was posted on the 5th. If you are on, you'll see that if you're on like a computer. If you're on like a tablet or a phone. You don't see it. But if you're on like a laptop or a computer, you will see it. So. But that is what I did for like the past week. Tiring. I want to get out tomorrow. But yeah, you'll be seeing another video today. I have no clue what it's gonna be yet, but it's gonna be something that I know you guys will enjoy. If you want to see something that is not dangerous because somebody told me to wedgie myself, yeah, no. Okay. I'm thinking I'm gonna take my blindfold. I have a blindfold. And my brother and I will do like a some type of blindfolded challenge. Like maybe we'll take random foods and we'll shove it into each other's mouths. Yeah. Weird. Like super weird. But tomorrow, I will try as hard as I can to post videos for you guys to entertain you guys. And also, I'm going to be telling you guys what I'm going to be doing on this channel. Okay? So, I'm going to be doing beauty and fashion, life hacks and DIYs, and I'm also gonna do challenges and vlogs. So I have like 6 things that I'm gonna do. And who knows, I might pop up with other YouTubers. I have an idea. I want you guys to comment down below. I'm going to give you 2 options to choose from. Comment down below if you guys want me to do a blindfolded challenge, or do you want me to do a Q&A? If you guys want me to do a Q&A, you can put in the comments up to like 10 questions, all at you guys, and I will read all of your questions. And yeah, so I don't think I have anything else to say. Eventually I'm gonna close out this video, and I really want to say something. But I'm gonna try to post up to 2 videos a day. And yeah. Please comment, like, subscribe, and I hope you're able to turn on those post notifications. And yeah, go in the description below to find out more about me, and I will see